What happened to your grandfather's best friend? The lost soldier you mentioned.
The lost soldier. My grandfather's best friend. His name was Shiro. He lost himself in his loyalty to the homeland. He chose a more violent path. One that led to...
a violent end?
I'm afraid so.
Was he killed in action?
No, he... isolated himself. Whatever he saw, whatever he experienced, he tried to run from it.
I think we all owe a debt of gratitude to the soldiers that have paid the ultimate price for war. Whatever his past, he deserves a proper remembrance, and your family deserves some closure.
Thank you. I believe his twisted legacy starts in liberty. Looking for freedom and solace that he could never find. Should you follow his path, just be careful. You might not like what you find.
Hope you have info about this.
I swear. That's all. Right, that's everything.
Okay. Last one's alerted. Heads up, team. They've gone through.
Hello. I seem to be in need of some info.
I don't know anything more.
Awesome. Thanks.
The hostiles got dropped.
Thank you.
tell me more information about this.
I got nothing more to say. Please, don't hurt me.
Locked and cocked.
Effective.
Thank you.
me everything you know.
I see one there.
That's all the information I have. That's it.
He's gone. Enemy position map. There.
Hello. No need to fear. Can you tell me more info about this?
That's the truth, I swear.
Appreciate your help.
We've got the men hit!
Hang on, Finko. There.
Enemy location there.
What is it?
Moving to heal Thatcher. His glory days are still ahead of him.
Hold on, Thatcher.
There.
All set.
That's it. Thanks.
Back at what? I see one there.
What is it?
Stay switched on. Be ready for anything.
Okay.
Check for intel. Might be interesting.
Stay alert. We need to be ready for anything. Desecrated flag. Nobody who fought so hard for their country should have ever been driven to this. Damn. I can't even imagine how betrayed he must have felt to do this.
The places you've gone, the things you've seen, it's tragic, isn't it? My grandfather said that all Shira wanted to do was stop running. But he could never escape himself.
This guy fought too hard for far too long.
There has to be a better way than ritual suicide.
It was a different time, a different culture. From his point of view, it was probably the best thing to do.
This is not the kind of honor my grandfather taught me.
Listen, as soldiers, we have an obligation to protect those who can't protect themselves. We're honor-bound to do the right thing, even if it means sacrificing ourselves to do it. And as long as I stay true to my path, as long as I stay true to who I am, I won't follow in the Shiro's footsteps. I'm my own man. But the lessons that these men learned, they won't be forgotten.